I'm here with boxing champion Paulie Malignaggi
and Salvo Scavola from Sicily.
Are you part of the mafia?
No, mafia is in the whole world, man, not just in Sicily.
Today we caught up with him to talk about Floyd Mayweather against Robert Guerrero.
Yes.
Who wins that one?
Floyd Mayweather, easy.
Easy?
Yeah.
Why?
Because he's more strong in every way, easily.
I know, also in Russia. Kazakhstan.
I think that's all world is country, man, you know?
One of the voices of Showtime is right here, boxing champion Paulie Malignaggi. Floyd Mayweather, Robert Guerrero, BoxRec already has it up. If that fight goes down, what can we expect?
I think it's a solid fight. I think Robert earned his shot. He's looked great. He had a great 2012, and you know, there's not a lot of guys that can really step up to the plate to challenge Floyd Mayweather. So if it winds up being Guerrero, I think it's a good fight.
A lot of trainers told me that you against Mayweather would be a great fight.
Yeah, it's possible. You know, you never know what happens in the future, but you know, I only worry about what I got coming up. I don't worry about what other guys got coming up. Floyd looks like he got Guerrero. I'll be watching for sure.
Any message to your fans if they're watching?
Check me out on Twitter at Paul Malignaggi. Check out for my reality show coming real soon.
There you have it. You won't want to miss it. His life is a reality show. For ESPN3point.com, I'm Isaac Beck reporting.